Today, the Hinds County Board of Supervisors recognized a Jackson State student who's being called a hero for saving a JSU faculty member's life.
JSU researcher Andrea Scott was shot on campus 2 weeks ago, and student Lamarck Humphrey helped get her to safety. As 16 WAPT's Sharita Irves reports, Humphrey wasn't doing it to gain recognition. He says he was just being a good Samaritan.
Thank you.
Lamarck Humphrey is all smiles after receiving a letter of commendation, lapel pin, and a $1,000 check for his bravery on the night of February 1st. That evening, he came to the aid of Jackson State University researcher Andrea Scott, who had been shot during a robbery on campus. He says he carried her to safety and called police on campus. The Hinds County Board of Supervisors recognized him for his heroic efforts.
You know, I just, you know, doing, you know, what my gut told me to do. I was not expecting any of this at all. I don't consider myself, you know, a hero. You know, it's like that's pretty a strong word for something so small that I did. So I just consider myself a role model for doing what's right.
Lamarck spoke to Scott after the shooting on campus.
She called me yesterday, you know, saying that, you know, she really wanted to express how, you know, grateful she was.
Lamarck's mother says he's always been the type of person to lend a helping hand to others, so it didn't surprise her at all when she found out what he did to help Scott.
He's always in aid of people, and he helps people a lot. So it was not a surprising thought whatsoever.
Since the harrowing experience on campus, Lamarck says he and Scott forged a bond, one he believes will be everlasting. Sharita Irves, 16 WAPT News.
Well, police are still looking for the two men who shot Andrea Scott. Here's a description of one. They're looking for a black male, about 5'6", who was wearing a brown skull cap and a dark blue jacket at the time. If you have any information about the shooting, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers. The number is 601-355-TIPS.